big day today. Vergil Ortiz versus senior Hector Beltran. Hector Valdez, Hector Valdez senior. Everybody now off to ESPN, do some interviews later on in the day.
I think the manager says
he
is ready. DFW Inc. in the house. Do you know DFW Inc.?
DFW Inc., that's my friend Kenneth. He's our sponsor. He's my friend. He's cool.
There you go.
Repping. I noticed when they did official pictures, you pulled it out.
Yeah, you got a rip.
So oh, yeah, plus I'm hooked at him, I think.
Yep. So now you're officially signed.
This was Big Virgil's shirt. I'm just kidding.
How does it feel to be signed by a promoter now?
It feels pretty good.
You ready to knock someone out?
Ready to work.
Hector tells me you could crack.
Well, I don't know about that, but I know I can work.
go ahead.
This is stop.
Okay. Hey,
you
guys
going upstairs to the
hot dog
place?
Oh, you
guys
want to go to the hot dog place? Which
Tell
him you'll be right back.
Hey,
you mind? We'll be
right back.
Did you
want to get a hot dog? Let me know. It's on y'all.
Yeah,
I'll
get a hot
dog.
Okay, so.
Is that
your Jaguar?
Your Jaguar?
Yeah.
Do you mind if I leave this here? I'll just
what time are you getting in?
Tomorrow morning, really early. Like, yeah. I land at 11, so I leave here like at 7, I think. Because the time's different. I think so, yes. All
right. You almost forgot her
right now. Back upstairs, I think. Golden Boy Building.
I didn't bring my wallet.
I hate when people do that. No, I'm joking.
I left it in the car.
Hey, I just happen not to have my wallet right now.
You got your wallet?
Yeah, I do actually.
If you ever want to make the elevator grow awkward and you don't know no one, just stand here. Someone did that to us. I was like, what the fuck? This fucking guy's weird.
More weird. Or you could be like, there's a
Dick.
Papas. So you guys gonna go get hot dogs?
Yeah, they want a hot dog. Maybe they might have a veggie hot dog?
Nah, I'm not gonna have anything here. I'm cool, thank you.
Why, what's wrong?
Nothing, I don't know, I'm sure it's good.
No, what, Ellie, you gotta let us
know. There's no wrong.
You're not eating it, there's a reason.
No, I don't eat meat.
He's kosher.
Yeah.
But what if it's a veggie thing?
It's mixed with a non-vegetarian thing. That if he cooks it separate, then we can talk. Beautiful day today. It looks actually like Dallas right now, huh? Downtown Dallas?
A little bit.
It's cold right now over there.
Dallas? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We just ate GTA, really? Yeah, we got a...
Funny story. True story. I swear this happened. So, me and Vergil and little Vergil were here. We were fighting at the... One of the fights here in LA. Velasco. And it's Big Vergil, little Vergil, Joe, his brother... me and Vergil's like, where's the hotel? And then Joe's like, oh, you gotta go down two more blocks. He's never been to LA before. How does
he know? Go, 9 seconds.
He's like, we're gonna pass the bank right now.
Okay.
How does he know this?
I don't know.
From playing Grand Theft Auto.
Wow, that's amazing.
He knows the map.
Hey, that's very impressive. If I go to war, I want him on my team. Never been there and he knows the lay of the land?
From Grand Theft Auto.
That's pretty impressive. So hot dogs? Yeah, that's lunch?
Yeah. When in Rome.
Yeah. The hot dog king. The pound for pound king of hot dogs. Do you want tacos or do you want a hot dog? Hello. Okay, thank you. No, I'm good. Thank you. You gonna have one too, Vergil? So there you have it. Vergil Ortiz having lunch. You know who he is? The boxing star? The 15-0, 15 knockouts. That's his dad. Yeah.
You want something to drink?
Maybe a Mexican soda, but let me give you money for it. Hold on. No, come on. And look, check this out. This is Hector Valdez. He just signed today with Golden Boy. He's 13-0 with 7 knockouts. And he's fighting at the 4 March 28th. Vergil is. He recognized you. That's pretty cool.
I got it.
Okay.
Do you want water?
You know the problem with Mexican Coke, Vergil? The holders, the cup holders in the car. The cup holders in the car?
Oh, yeah, they're too big.
Yeah, so I put one in. I hear that it fell out of my seat and covered my seat with Coke. But I didn't expect it because... So there you have it. Vergil Ortiz enjoying lunch. Beautiful day today in Los Angeles. Had his press conference with Sammy Vargas. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. What's he asking?
Get something to Oscar based on
here. Oh. Quesadillas, burritos, tacos, and hot dogs. Sounds like a game plan.
You're going to have a taco with this.
Onion, tomato, cilantro, and lettuce, Ellie?
That's it, nothing else.